All right, guys, welcome back. We're past the dungeon. I was waiting for Day to fight him so it would be lighter, and then he left and decided he didn't want to fight. Sure, that means you can only do Skeletron at night. Huh. Dude. Oh. Holy shit, this is where the meteor hit. Oh no. Oh no. So I probably can't mine this, can I? That looks like negative. What's up, punks? Okay. That's unfortunate. I really want to get to, you know, let's, ooh, maybe bombs will. Let's see if this will blow up some of it. Oh, shit. Yeah, it got me some. Yeah, it got me some. Not much. Three pieces. God, I got way too much stuff. It's not nighttime, is it? Can't be. Ow. It's just raining. Well, we have time to kill people. I've already gone, as you can see, a little bit exploring. I got to here and I stopped. Maybe I should go back. Oh. You ready for me to free you of your curse? No. Well, let's do this. Haven't cleared out all the shelves, but a lot of them. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, don't die. Grenade instead of sand. Oh yeah. What can I get rid of for this? I don't want to get rid of any of this though. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. Okay, I didn't even know that was a thing. Alright, well, I guess I can put all this crap away. God. Damn. Man, that's frustrating. Let's put that key away. Got a bunch of banners like that. That. We'll keep those. Where's this other banner? Let's put the meteor right away. I keep the grenades. Let's put a lot of this away. So, silver throwing this, and that. Books, that. Good God. Water leaf. Tillian. Warm tube. This. Day bloom. Rope. Anna. Okay, and then in here we'll put this, the mining potion, these, the two swiftness potions, because I don't need them. I'll just do this. Eater of Souls banner, I already have one. Green slime banner, here. Marching Bones banner, here. Demon Eye banner, here. And Blue Slime banner, here. Yeah? Excuse me, goodness. Alright, grenades, planks. Musket ball is here. Arrows there. Deal with these. Put this up over here. Okay, now let's run off again. I had done all this off camera, so you guys didn't have to see it, but whatever. It'll be fun. Oh, you know what? I need to do one more thing before we go. I'm gonna put my money away since I do have a gold. Oh, you little prick. I need a flying fish banner. That would be a thing. Okay, off we go. Now we're ready. Hopefully by the time we get there, it'll be night. Hopefully. Whee! I like how they have an umbrella. You guys are slimes. You know that, right? You're a frog. Okay, you're cool. No worries, bruh. Alright, 180 life. We're doing good. Although we haven't come across Corrupted Zone yet. Dun 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 dun. Nice. Past the frozen zone. Crap. I hate being on an elevator, being higher than the slimes, because they jump into you. Nice, some wood. I'm worried about you. least no slimes are falling. Although... Peace, bitch. I think I'm more afraid of those little tiny ones. The frozen ones, than the ones with the umbrellas. Oh, nice. Okay. Here comes yeah, alright, we've been here. Oh, ow, sorry, my bad. Oh, yeah, give me this. Up, I said. Okay. We're getting close to corrupted areas, I think. To this, and then corruption. A few more other things. Whew. Boom. Nice. Hooah. Okay. I don't like this anymore. So I'm going to change this. Come on, man. Get over here so I can kill you. Okay. I was tired of that. Sweet. And jump over this. Ooh, okay, I'm good. Platforming. Oof. Oh my god. You guys are killing me. Alright, let's hang out for a second. I hit a fall, and that was not good. Life, we'll be all right. Whoa. At least these things don't shoot at me. Ah. Oof. And I gotta do that. Okay. Ooh. I just kind of walked into that. All right, here's the jungle. So not too much further. We've done most of the walking already. There's the pseudo sword shrine thing. Oh, come on, guy. Jesus. Okay. Screw you. I don't know how it is that you're still following me. He's dead. Ah, missed him. Ah, come on. Okay, is the dungeon coming up soon? No, I still have another chaos section across. Yeah, here it is. Thank you. this. This, this. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, yes. Oh, nice. Alright, good. No piranha. Or goldfish or whatever. Okay. Not worried about that. Not worried about you. Oh, 10. Nice. You're a tough guy. Okay, here we go. Oh, not yet, huh? No? Well, it's alright. Take the torches. I just need to put that on. And I can drink these ahead of time, so I guess I can put the torches back where they belong. What I should do is that. Keep everything, these three in line. I only get one of these in the fight. It's not gonna regenerate fast enough, I realize. Hopefully these I can do back to back. 5 minute duration, 5 minute duration. Okay. Let's sit around and chill. There's gotta be more. Let's also, no, I can't take this out, huh? Nice. Okay, here we go. Let's do the iron one first. Alright, here we go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, come on. I'm dead. Okay, this dude is stupid tough. Neither one of those were enough. Alright, I guess I am not ready for him. Well. I don't know enough about this game to even fight the boss. But at least I know where he's at. And the meteor. That being said, it's time to go in the other direction and hope that I can get to water. Dude, that guy just fucking wrecked me. That was fucking rough. Oh well. Yeah, take that goldfish. I guess I am still wearing wooden armor. That is kind of stupid, now that I think about it. We should, I don't know. Ooh, 150 zombies. I wonder if we can do anything with those meteorites. Probably not. We probably need something else to go with them. Yeah, I'm just a little upset. I was really hoping that I would have with the two potions. I didn't even hit a heal. I should have. Oh well. Live and learn. Not that it would have done me any good. I got stupid and let him hit me with that head attack over and over and over again. So, but I'm not gonna go try it again. I need, like, really beefy potions, I think, before I can face him. Oh, nice, another one. We were getting a lot of these. Okay, here's my first area of corruption. Nice. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Huh. Nice, another star, dude. Killing it on the stars. Look, another! And another. And another. Oh my god. What, did they just, like, fall more in the chaos biome? This is corruption. Corruption, not chaos. I don't know what I'm thinking. That was crazy. That was just a run of stars. Not a meteor shower tonight. Alright, keep going, keep going. Oh, I went this way and this way, yep. Don't really like that, but I'll deal with it. It's like the second time we've come through. Oh, shit. Alright, well, that scared the hell out of me. Listen here, you. You don't want none. Give me a heart. Nope. You wanna give me a heart? Nope. Anybody? Wanna give me a heart? Oh, I'm really scared to jump over this. Please don't knock me down. Oh my god. Soul Eater. I think stars fell behind me. Shit. I'm dead. Fuck! God fucking damn it! Fuck, fuck, fuck. I just want to get to the edge of this fucking map. Is that so much to ask? Just leaving doors open. Move. I'm not even going back for it. This is stupid. What's that? Oh yeah. Taking that. Fuck you. hate the desert. I hate every. Oh man, I'm just fucking not digging this game right now. Feel a little better. just a little tiny bit. Not enough. Now, if heart containers started falling from the sky, then I'd be like, yeah, cool, whatever. Maybe some diamonds. I don't know. I don't even know what I need besides better armor, but it's gold, and I'm like, man, it's hard to find gold. I don't even know if that's what I need. What if I go looking for it the whole time and it's like iron is better than gold, and then, you know, there's gotta be something better than iron. What is it? I'm trying not to, like, just look everything up. Maybe I should. I don't know. Starting to turn day. Maybe my luck will change. Doubt it. Okay, here we go. To the corruption. Out of the corruption quickly. Cause why not? Look at them. Oh, how many there are. You guys are like lice. Okay. Close. Close to where I died. Alright, let's... Huh. Got it. Now I remembered that one. Saved a little bit of time there. Here we go. You know what? Let's just do that. Okay. Come over here. Jump that. Jump that. Oh, look, you sneaking up on me, you little son of a... Alright, it's this one coming up here. Whoop. Okay. We're almost to... Uh-oh. Come on. Nope. Then here. Okay. Okay. Alright, okay. Oh, what is this? I didn't mine this last time. Yeah, let's go ahead and get this. What are you? Jungle bat, huh? Do that, and let's come up here. Let's do that. Do that, and this. Okay, here we go. All new territory. Oh, nice. Goblin Scout. Ah. Hello. I'll take all that, thank you. Copper, I can pass. Okay, another Goblin Scout. Okay, it's just more grassland. This is going on forever. You guys are gonna see the entirety of the map almost in this episode. I feel we're getting close. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, he's not here, is he? You've got to be kidding me. He's on the other side. What is this? Oh, man. Whoa. Oh, come on. Come on, punk bitch. Oh, shit. there he is. Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, dude. How do I get out to you? Come on, bro. Well, who will you be? Soldiers drowning? Anything? Quest. Likes water. I think it's because it's also part fish. I don't know why it happens. My hands are making. Okay. Not that you couldn't get out, but for my sake, I want to do that. I'm also. Ooh, look at all that. Even know what I will get. Do I need bait on my rod? Ooh. All right, let's find out. I have a feeling that the answer is yes. Okay. Let's put that away. Some shark fins. Alright, right click to open. Alright. You're not gonna try me, are you? Yep. What's up, shark? You want some too? Just going until. Oh, come on. Dude, that's stupid. Whoever said that you should go to the ocean to try and find several chests at the beginning is an idiot. Every single one of the. And several people made that suggestion. What am I just like really shitty at this? They're like, oh, at the beginning you should just, you know, run down there and. You know, yeah. I'm like, what? Sounds great. Now, not so much. Wallpaper, paintbrush, paint roller, paint scraper. Okay, cool. Let's come here. deposit everything. Who are you? Okay, you're a die person. Did the angler show up? Maybe. So how about this? Oh man, look at this. Alright. Let's continue on down, but let's do it in a different manner, and let's also stash stuff. So. Oh, palm wood. Definitely. Mud blocks. Okay, nothing else here. Here is potions and weapons. And yeah, so the hat will go. Those potions will go. That potion can go. Ores? Any ore? I thought I did. What about copper? No? Okay, cool. No worries. And then just everything else. Grenades can go. Oh, no. Where are those throwing knives? I need to take those out. Oh. Okay, and then everything else. You. And you. Okay. You can house those and the lens. You can go and house all that. I already got one of these. So let's go put it. Up here with the painter. And then. I already got a zombie one. So I'll put it here. There we go. Everywhere we go, we're fighting against. Fighting the good fight. 25 silver. I don't have that. Kind of want to, though. And, I guess. Reflective gold dye. That's cool. Oh, put that there. The wood and that. I'm gonna put that away. Okay. Let's go. Well, let's start heading down that way. We're gonna go explore underground a little more. Maybe we can find some cool stuff. Okay, so. Oh, I bet you. Oh, is that the angler? Simon? Okay, so I gotta go to the jungle and catch a fish. I'm gonna buy a bug net. I need to go earn 25 silver. Whew. Yeah. Alright, let's go in here. I don't like all this. Oh, excuse me. And then let's say, let's go here. And let's go. Ow. Here. I see something. Okay, suck it. Oh, there's iron, I think. Okay, first. Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay, silver. I can dig that. Mm-hmm. I really would like another heart container. Let's find one of those. Since we can't beat the boss. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, a gold coin, loot, oh. It's a cake, yeah. Oh, a meteorite landed. Nice. Killed a nymph. I just kinda stood there. Oh, I wanted to see what that was. Oh, silt. I don't have any of this. Okay. Well, that was short-lived. What is this? And can I get it? Looks like the answer is no. Am I surprised? Not really. Nice, got some bombs. I see it. All right, and some, yeah. Oh, nice. Good, there's other stuff under here. I'm glad it's not just copper. Bastards. Alright. Alright, I think we're doing pretty good. We're getting a decent amount of ores. This is gonna fill up. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that. This is going to fill up. It's almost evened out. That is so funny. Looks like this is actually the same cavern. I have flooded an absolute amazing amount of stuff and things. Oh. Over here, and up, and up, and up. All right, and up. I gotcha. Now this is how I usually die. So something in the water? It is. Damn it. Oh. Okay. Say thank you. All right. Oh, this is super, super dangerous. Here. Alright, and let's put a torch up. Nice. Really? Okay. All right. Let's go over here. Oh no, I got rid of my air pocket. Great. Okay, well maybe I won't fill this up. Although, kind of doubt it. Ooh, that's a big slime. There. Since I know I won't fill that up. Okay. Alright, let's flood another cavern. Light everything up. Oh, there's some blink root. Oh, we may fill this up. Whoa. What is that? Okay. While that water is draining. Filling up all down there, which must be huge. Let's see if we can go find a heart container. Oh, there we go. I see it. Is this diamond? Silver. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's take a deep breath. Oh. also let's throw one of these here. And here, because I think I got some bombs. Nope, I know what I'm gonna do. Come over here, do the same thing I always do. 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and I'm just gonna work my way over. Taking this water with me. Nice iron ore. That would be really stupid if I flooded my... Okay. Oh shit. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2. Emeralds. Totally sweet. Silver and back. Okay. Here we go. And then let's do that. And then what's hitting me? Oh, you're fuck. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Whew. That was bad. Oh, nice. Here. And, let's take some of these stones out up top. Okay. Green mushroom. Take you out so we can come back down. Nice. Okay, and let's put one a little closer down because we is going to harvest topaz, I guess. Okay, definitely going after this gold. Yeah, that's all right. There you go. Bigger breaths. Give me all that gold. Now. So I'm gonna come right in here and make my next layer pocket. There it is. Okay. Thank you. okay. Jump up here, rebreathe our oxygen, and start on this. Okay. Let's throw that down there. All right, one more time. I can't believe I didn't get it. What a pain. Oh, I might not get it again. There, finally. Okay. Just stone. rebreathe. Get an idea of where we're going. Doing that. This is just funny. Almost time for another one. Matter of fact, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Guys, I'm just going. This could be a long episode, man. I'm just hanging out. Okay. What is this? Giant Shelly. Okay, so kind of figured something like that was gonna happen. Oh, nice. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, baby. Hey, yeah. Oh, oh. Oh, granite elements, uh-huh. Okay, so this is what we got going on. Let's put this here. Nice. That's gonna continue to fill up with water. Oh nice, we're splitting it up. We're only bringing so much water down with us. Still a ton of water, but at least now we're not completely just drenched in it. Okay. Can I break this? Yep. Another heart container. Oh, and a room, and a heart container, and... Is this something I can go through? Really? Full? Oh. Okay, can I pick things up now? There we go. Put the rope in. Let's go to crafting. I'll take care of all the wood. Rid of all that. Let's see, this is why, because now we're gonna get rid of some real stuff. Nice. Well, what's next? F the dart trap. Guys, I think we're getting into the upper levels of hell. I think this is horribly dangerous. I'm gonna keep going. Oh, I see the guy who's making all the noise. Let's start doing straight down. I'm gonna go see what this minecart's about over there, if I can. I'm really glad I don't have to deal with, durability on my tools. Fucking come on, Jesus. Really? Fuck you, fish. I need... This is gone. What did I get instead? Brisk compass. Fuck you, fish. Hiya. Not strong enough. Come on, come on. Guys, we are super deep. I want to see what this ore is real quick. How baller would it be if this was gold? Oh, nice. There's a chest. We're going for that. Okay, here we go. Goblin army, huh? I wonder if I should concern myself with that. Alright, I will after I get this chest. Yep. Fucking A, finally. Sneak up on me or something. I already have one of these, so just keep delving deeper. Nope, nope, this is what I wanted. Really? Oh my god. Can't even see him. Okay, cool. I can keep my... Yeah. Oh, man. You know, we keep finding these and we still haven't found a, a mirror, magic mirror. Oh, zombie. Not much bothered by you, bro. This has been a mining crazy expedition. Okay. Well, I made it to hell, and I died as soon as I got here. It's unfortunate. Oh, hang on. Jesus. Really? I gotta deal with this now? So, cloud in a bottle, cobwebs. Yeah, all these in the anvil, extra glow sticks, green mushroom, blink root. Silver ore, gold, gold ore, topaz. Potion, dynamite, compass, thingy, potion. Now let's actually take that back. That in. All right. Fuck you guys. Let me get up here. Let me get in here. Let me get in here. Okay. So I can do that. Okay, let's go. Holy shit, snacks. Oh shit. Dude. Holy shit. Dude, really? Come on, guys. This is horseshit. Dude, I'm gonna lose all kinds of people. Demolitionist gone. 27% cleared. Shit. I gotta get in there and kill the fucking mage. Get down, fucker. I'm gonna die. Come on, fuck. Fuck you, motherfuckers. What? Trying to get my life back. Oh, come on. Fuck you, cocksuckers. How do you shoot through this? Fuck. Fuck, die, motherfucker. Alright, YOLO. This is my last guy left alive. I wonder if I was supposed to do this like without dying or something crazy. Holy shit. Fuck you and your ranged bullshit. Come on, move, fuck, get off me. Well, I'm glad I didn't go back for the goblin invasion. Shit. Definitely doing some upgrades after this. Oh yeah. Grave markers all over the place now. Okay, some monies. Oh, phew. Iron ore, gold ore, silver ore, copper ore. Alright, let's craft this stuff up. Nice, 30. Come over here. And then let's put emeralds away. And the amethyst away. Oh, yep, here it is. Takes 35. Takes 30. Ah, so close.
Oh, gold armor though.
Okay, well. Whew, that took forever, but we got it. Oh, and we got these boots. That'll help traversing. Where's the merchant? Did he die? Maybe he died. I think the merchant's dead. Alright, anyway, guys, I'm gonna call it here. I know it's been a super long one. I'll catch you in the next one.